What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Devia Double in the Musical Teddy Bear. Another episode for your earlobe. It is a Tonia Weiters day. My co-host will be in the house today. Keep it locked right here. We're going to level up business-wise with her. And also, we like to, man, thank you for tuning in each and every day, you as the listener. So let's get into some brand new music by my man, 112. It's called Tonight. Let's get him on America's Urban Community Alternative Station. Let's get him. Ariana Grande with Rule the World. Keep it locked right here. We got Tonia Weiters coming up, and we also have the new topic of the day, the throwback song of the day, all here on America's Urban Community Alternative Station, WUJP 91.3. Let's get them.
With a real one, that's a dedication. Wow. Had them patiently waiting for a revelation. Even when I ain't around, ain't no separation. Your skin smooth, your eyes brown, and you're far from basic. Then we go to different places with no suitcase. but when we come back, we got suitcases. Right now, I use love for a medication. Back in the day, I shoot Cupid with no hesitation. I got more than 40 acres for my reparation. Be on my navigation, that my destination. Please don't never tell on me, baby. That mean don't call 12 on me, baby. As long as the meal prepared for me, baby. The meals I prepare, I share with you, baby. Of course they gon' like it, look at me. Everybody ain't happy, they look happy.
Top down on the dime like I'm used to it. Brainy make it home like I'm used to it. Brainy make it home, I got used to it. Brainy make it home like I'm used to it. Top down on the dime like I'm used to it. Brainy make it home, I got used to it.
Don't we ride four deep, roll so far, we on E, she on E, she on me. Let's try that way, okay. Shawty came in, walking like a model, shaped like a bottle. She know if she mess with me, it's gonna be trouble. I'ma bust a bubble, I'ma always love her. Mess up all the covers, yeah. Want me break it down like a folding chair. See me in the chain reactions, I got 40 pair. Sorry I ain't answer the phone, I was slapping you. Last night ain't else, I was pulling hell. Y'all know me, so low key. All this ice on, I got cold feet. My shorty bad, she a trophy. She like to lay on me and call me cozy. Yeah.
Top down on the dime like I'm used to it. Brainy make it home like I'm used to it. Brainy make it home, I got used to it. Brainy make it home like I'm used to it. Top down on the dime like I'm used to it. Brainy make it home, I got used to it.
Station that's playing the hottest new music.
I'm John D.
Hi, my name is John Sebastian.
Jam Pack Radio, your urban community alternative station.
www.blackbeatmusicgroup.com.
I am a mother.
I am an entrepreneur.
I'm a journalist.
I am a singer.
A businesswoman.
I'm an artist.
An educator.
A sister.
An advocate.
A leader.
A queen.
I am a friend.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am.
I am one of more than a million people living with HIV in the U.S.
We are not alone.
Let's stop HIV together.
Get the facts. Get tested. Get involved.
I'm Fletcher Word, publisher of the Sojourner's Truth, Toledo's African-American weekly newspaper. The Truth covers issues important to all Toledoans, education, business, and politics. Special sections cover important health and education stories. And you can also read the outstanding commentary of D.L. Perryman and the musings of Michael Hayes, the Truth Minister of Culture. For fair and objective reporting, pick up the Sojourner's Truth. It's available at over 400 locations in the metro area.
All right, I would like to say hello and a good day, and how are you, and how are things going? Miss Tonia Weiters, let's talk to him, big baby. What's going on?
Hey, Define, hope all is well. Hey, 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 beautiful people. If you have a brand or a business in a city where the face of your neighborhood is beginning to change, then I've got something for you. These must-haves are things you'll need in order to grow your business and resuscitate it right now, right where you are. Because you have to understand that those new faces that are coming in are your clients and your customers waiting for you to introduce yourselves to them. Remember, they're coming into your neighborhood. You better say hi. First up, you need energy and enthusiasm. No one else should be more excited about your brand or telling people about it than you. No one else should know more about your business or the intricacies or the goings on behind closed doors more than you. So when you extol the values of your brand, your business, the wares that you're trying to sell, make sure you do it with zeal, with excitement, and with the joy that you had when you first decided to go into business in the first place. If you don't have haven't, you need to find yourself and come back and reintroduce yourself and tell the story about your brand in a new way to new folks. Number two, you want to build a winning team. Those that share your vision, think like you, and even compliment your thinking are the same ones that have a vested interest in seeing your business do well, because they see it. They feel it. They know it. They believe in it. And they are the ones that are going to remain loyal and committed to the success of that brand, even when things aren't doing well. That's something you can't buy. Number three, you want to have a winning mindset. And this is one of the most important things that every entrepreneur and business person should have, period. Because it's there where you get the chance to create your own future, to call the shots by looking at your goals and turning them into irrefutable standards every single day. Write down your vision. Make it plain. Write it down and look at it at least twice a day. And watch the difference that things will begin to make, because now you are working toward those goals and turning them into standards. And finally, number four, have a client-centered business. Everyone from Bill Gates to Buffett to Oprah extol the virtues of building a brand around your audience. And you do this by making your audience feel as if they are the central focus, because they are. Making money is good, and that's just a prerequisite. That's something that's going to come. But if you lead with a passion for improving, impacting, and influencing the lives of others for the better, you are a millionaire many times over in the making. So what is it that you have, you know, or may not even be offering that you could, that would bring your audience and your new neighbors satisfaction? When you start from there, you are beginning to understand what it takes to grow your business and bulletproof your business, no matter who comes into your neighborhood or who tries to put you out. Now, that's your business leveled up. You've got, if you want the full list to our top 10 things you need to grow your business in your city, be sure to follow us at ECM Groups on Instagram daily, where you can get all the information just like this for free to level up your business. See you next week.
Thank you, Ms. Tonia Weiters. And you can catch her each and every week here on 91.3 WJP every Tuesday. We're going to level up business with you, so just keep it locked right here. Here's more continuous music with my man, Mr. Nino West Brown, with his brand new single. It's called Remedy. Keep it locked. Let's get it.
You're always right there when I need some company. I love the way how you always check on me. You know just how I feel. You know this feeling's real. And you know what to do, how to make it all appeal. And when I need that healing, yeah, I'm running to come and get some of you. Just treat me like a patient, only you can get me through. I need you to visit and just say you're here to stay. Cause it's just like anesthesia, you take away the pain. So just give a dose of your touch, natural in me so much. Just a little every night, you know, can make it feel alright. Don't be no doctors, baby. Your love is all I need. You're the remedy, the remedy. And when I'm feeling down, all you do is come around. You're the remedy, the remedy. Don't feel my body heat, got me weak in both my knees. All inside your office. I wanna be without you. I can't sleep. You know my symptoms run so deep. Just handle me with care, and my heart especially. Now it's 911. I'm calling for you to come and take care of me. With all your loving, can't nobody ever get me to leave. You're the one that helped my vision when it was hard to see. It's never too much medicine to keep me from being lonely. Your touch, natural in me so much. Just a little every night, you know, can make it feel alright. Don't be no doctors, baby. Your love is all I need. All I You're the remedy, the remedy. And when I'm feeling down, all you do is come around. Just you're the remedy, the remedy. In a state of emergency, you check in with urgency. Just like surgery, physically and mentally. I might overdose when we get close, so that you know you're the only thing I'm taking.
you, so prescribe me with some more.
So just give a dose of your touch. Natural, it means so much. Just a little every night, you know, can make it feel alright. Don't need no doctors, baby. Your love is all I need. All right. You're the remedy. Yeah. The remedy. Yeah. And when I'm feeling down, all you do is come around. You're the
And she party on the weekend. She be rolling through them streets. Yeah, different ride for every season. It ain't always been that way. No, it ain't always been their season.
But they know gotta make a way
to get you through them situations. Yeah, on and on, on and on. Gotta do some things just to on your mind, on and on, on and on. Now you're walking in that favor, feeling so alive.
Just keep your head high to the greatest. Super fresh up in the latest. They never thought that you would make it, but look, mama, we made it. So crazy, it's so alive.
Yeah, I can go on and on because
I'm down on the same.
Yeah, I really hope you ready.
So much grace. Hallelujah, oh man, it's what it do, yeah.
Shower down like rain.
I really hope you ready.
So much grace and favor falling on me. Hallelujah, oh man, that's what it do, yeah.
You don't do the counterfeit,
no.
Cause you got so much to accomplish.
Yeah, yeah.
You're on your way up to the top.
To the top.
You stay winning and you won't stop.
Fresh up in the lights. They never thought that you would make it, but look, mama, we made it.
It's so crazy, it's so live.
Yeah, I can go on and on because
I'm down on the same.
I really hope you ready.
So much grace and favor falling on me.
Hallelujah on me.
Raining, it's good, I got it, the favor is on me. Oh, hold up, pull up, you probably should get these blessings. It's pouring, flood, 104 times the favor on me. I can't love,
hold up, pull up, probably should
get these blessings.
All right, that was Mr. Jordan Armstrong with his brand new single called Favor. Here is Post Malone with Better. Now, keep it locked right here. We got the new topic of the day coming up next and the throwback song of the day. All right, keep it locked. Let's get them.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, I did not believe that it would end. Everything came second to the band's all. You're not even speaking to my friends, no. You knew all my uncles and my aunts, though. 20 candles blow them out and open your eyes. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dresser with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas. Trying to forget, but I can't get it out of my head. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you. Seen you with your other dude. He seemed like he was pretty cool. I was so broken over you. Life it goes on, what can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take. Another foreign or a bigger change. Because no matter how my life has changed, I keep on looking back on better days. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around. Would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, I promise, I swear to you I'll be okay. You're only the love of my life. You are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Whoa.
All right, it's your boy DVO Dublin. It's time for the new topic of the day, and it is a good one. Lead us not into temptation. Oh, man, why? I can't say it no better, because why do we let people lead us into dumb things, you know? I mean, if you stop and look at some of the dumb things that are going on out there in the world, man, it's so much more that you could be focusing on. And just like my girl Tonia Weiters said, you know, if you can just take a look around at yourself, and just look at yourself in the mirror and realize, you know what, that I can do better at anything that I want to do. You know what I mean? So just remember that. Okay. So on top of that, that's 4LP. Live, love, laugh, learn, and pray. And the throwback song of the day is my boys, the Parliament. We gonna put the flashlight on them. That's what we gonna do. And shine that light on them. That's right. All right, y'all. Peace out. Have a very good, blessed day. Peace.
Thank you. That's playing the hottest new music. Jam Pack Radio, your urban community alternative station.
You're listening to WUJP 91.3 FM Jam Pack Radio, Hempstead, New York.